Hey gamers, Rogue here. Welcome back. Last episode we find this leaky oil. So just close this part, so it's gonna just collect here. And also we find this one. This is a really good one. It's called polluted water at minus 10. So I'm gonna use this to cool down this area for oil, processing the oil for petroleum. And first I have a dupe. Take the dupe, new dupe. I already checked this one, so I'm gonna get Mima. One more. Welcome. We have enough bed. Food is fine. And stress is Mima. Alright, let's kill some dupes. Mima. You love tinkering. Also construction. I should get to tinkering. You are okay. I'm just gonna add construction to you and maybe string? No. Alright. You're good. Construction. Construction. You are okay. And add you to construction. You're okay. You're okay. Let's have a little extra training. Suit wearing. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna already dig this part and we have oil, which probably I'm not gonna bring the oil from here. I'm not gonna bring it from here, so probably I'm gonna dig through here and bring the oil up from here to here. So on the way I can use this water for oxygen, because at some point this water is gonna run out, and this is in good temperatures, like 27, so I can use this water instead. Alright, and also I want to insulate this part, so let's just take this area. Stock, so let's do this as well. Alright, let's dig through here. Let's go to D. This water is on the way. So let's go. Maybe here. Yeah. Let's go like this. Do I need to go from here? I can come all the way from here. Actually, yes, let's do that. Collect that and let's just dig through here. just gonna drain this water as well. Also this. These are unreachables. Where should I go from? Can I? Yeah, let's do that. See if it will work. Yeah. Alright. Somebody analyze that. And let's just. This reachable? Yes. And let's just put a door here. Should I start with oil or let's just see if we can mop this out. Nice. Should I do, I guess I should do the water first. How hard is this? 6 o'clock, it's not that hard. So in case, just let's use gold. Insulation, obviously. And it's gonna come like this. Let's just breach here. We can go this way. Should I go like this or like No, I don't want to break this wall here. So let's go like this. Can just merge here. So let's do insulation breach. And it need power. Can use this power or this one. Let's use this one. Copper is fine. Let's go like that. Diamond. Do we have? Yes. Diamond is really good as a temp shift plate. So let's use this. How many I can make? Two? Yes, two for now. Let's do like that for now. Take some more diamond. Do we have the water? Yeah. Let's take this one out. And connect with this one. Alright. Yeah, the oil. Let's do the oil from here for now. Why not? It's gonna be insulated. Some bridges. Should I use lead? Is it gonna work? Let's do the halfway here. Also, should I use conductive wire or regular is fine? It's a long way. Let's do just conductive wire. Let's do the iron till here. Maybe here. Or here. And the rest lead. Where is it going? It's going to... Almost done. Beautiful. Supplying, doctoring, tithing, operating. Should I go with supplying? Building. No. Not allergic. Digging is dangerous when they cannot dig. That's it. Alright guys, I'm gonna sweep this area. Prepare the room for oil refinery, for making petroleum. So I'll see you guys next time.